why are you helping me?
No special reason.
Sonic!
I'm afraid our little game ends now.
Sonic, take this!
I've got it! And don't worry, I'll rescue you!
I know.
It's only a matter of time before it's mine. Until then, you can hold on to it for me.
What's Eggman up to? I need to gather some information.
Sonic!
Tails! Long time no see!
I'm glad you're here. I heard that you tried to save their princess from Dr. Eggman. You're going to rescue her, aren't you? Let me help! I may not know what Eggman's up to, but it can't be a good thing.
Okay, with your help, this should be a piece of cake.
I'll do my best.
That was incredible!
Hey.
Save Elise!
Jump just as you land on a wall. You can jump off of it.
Okay! Thank you.
hates Wick so he doesn't get out.
Okay, Sonic. I'll be right back.
Sweat.
While running, hold the X button and release after a while to perform a sliding attack. Good girl, Elise. Remember, be brave. Don't cry, no matter what happens.
Mr. Sonic!
Just call me Sonic. Now then, are you okay?
I'm so glad that you came.
I always keep my word.
Sonic!
Thank you.
It looks like a pesky rat has stuck its nose where it doesn't belong. Well, a hedgehog to be more precise. The princess is mine. Until I unlock the secret of the flames of disaster.
Tails!
Got it! Let's go!
I'll take care of you now. An early breakfast for my pet.
This is your pet, huh? Okay, Eggman, I'll play with him. Yes!
let you get away!
No problem. How long is this gonna go on?
Let's split up. I'll get their attention, and you take the princess.
Okay, you be careful, Tails.
Leave it to me.
Hold on tight.
Okay.
Elise, hold on tight.
Combine the strength of two with the right trigger. Use this new power to get rid of anything that blocks your path. If you put your power together, you will be able to walk on this sand.
Elise, hold on tight.
I have no words to express how grateful I am for your help. You're hurt.
It's nothing.
Don't say that. sorry. It's all my fault.
Smile. Eggman mentioned the flames of disaster. Is that why he's after you?
Yes. The name of the sun god our country honors is Solaris. It is told that Solaris's rage would destroy the world. His wrath comes in the form of the flames of disaster. 10 years ago, we almost faced the full force of his fury. I was a child then, so I don't remember it very well. I lost my father then. And now that man is trying to cause the same disaster again. What can I do? Sonic! Sonic! Wait! I can't run that fast!
Don't worry! Just raise your head and run! Great, doesn't it?
Yes. I've never run so fast before.
Nothing starts until you take action. If you have time to worry, then run.
For you. You're the Iblis Trigger. Your actions will condemn us all. Who are you? My name is Silver. For the future of the world, I will destroy you!
Time for you to disappear, Iblis Trigger!
Sweat. Hey.
Is this a joke? How could someone like you cause the destruction of our world?
What do you mean?
It doesn't matter. For the sake of the future, the Iblis Trigger must be destroyed.
Ah! Elise? Wait!
Ha!
Don't you dare turn your back on me! It's time I finally put an end to this!
Stop!
Amy? Get out of my way, Amy! This is my mission!
Absolutely not!
Thanks, Amy. I appreciate it.
Leave it to me!
Thank you.